information that we have available is that on some processor PU, the queue contains a task TX. On another processor PV, the queue contains four threads, TM, TQ, TR, and TN. So these are the threads on PV's queue. And there's a particular thread, TY. The affinity of TY with respect to PU is 2. This is the intervening thread index. And I mentioned to you that the smaller the index, the higher the affinity. So PUI for TY is 2. And similarly, PVI for TY is 1. This is the number of intervening tasks that have run on the processor PU and PV respectively since the last time TY had a chance to run on these processors. And the scheduling policy we're going to pick is the minimum intervening plus Q. Minimum intervening plus Q, that's the scheduling policy that we're going to pick. So given that this is a scheduling policy, when we decide at the point that TY gets to run again, when it is ready to be put on a queue, which queue will I put TY on if the scheduling policy is minimum intervening plus queue? Is it PU's queue or is it PV's queue? Those are the two choices available to you.